We're broadcasting now part of an organ recital given by Odile Pierre in the Church of St.Thomas-the-Martyr, Newcastle-upon-Tyne. We're to hear first a Prelude and Fugue by Saint-Saëns, and then the Toccata, Adagio and Fugue in C major by Bach. Saint-Saëns, although himself famed as a virtuoso pianist, nevertheless wrote a quantity of music for the organ, including two sets of preludes and fugues. Odile Pierre is going to play the Prelude and Fugue in E-flat major, the third of Saint-Saëns' Opus 99 set, which he composed in 1894.